Breast Cancer Awareness Month, of course, and we asked a plastic surgeon from Tri-City Medical to come in and talk about the options that women have when they have to go through mastectomies. Dr. Gehaan D’Souza is here. Good morning.
Thank you, Lisa. Thanks for having me.
Okay, so let's talk about Breast Cancer Awareness Month and what you see on a very regular basis of women who have to come to you to get that reconstructive surgery.
Great. So, you know, we as plastic surgeons see the patients after they're seen by the oncologist and after they're seen by the surgical oncologist. And women come to us because after the mastectomy, which means the removal of the breast and the removal of the lymph nodes, they need their breast reconstructed in order to feel whole again and get them back to normal.
What is that process like? Is it just go in to see the plastic surgeon, go into surgery, and you're done?
No, absolutely not, Lisa.
What's it like?
After the patient has had their oncological exam, after they have the plan, depending on the mastectomy and depending on what other treatment they need, mm-hmm. they come in to see me. So I go over all the options with them. The patient can either have an implant-based reconstruction mm-hmm. or an autologous reconstruction.
What's the difference?
So the implant-based reconstruction is a series of different surgeries dealing only with implants to get the patient a nice, normal, full breast. Uh-huh. An autologous-based reconstruction is where we do not use implants, but we use the patient's own tissue, like the patient's abdominal tissue or back tissue, to reconstruct a breast.
No kidding. Is there one way that's better? Is there one way that's recommended?
Right. There's no one way that's better or recommended. We really look at each patient as a whole and tailor the procedures to that patient.
What do you find when you speak with these women who come into your office after they've gone through the chemo and radiation?
So the women just want to get back to normal. They want to get back to their daily life. They want to fit into clothes mm-hmm. like they did before. And they just want a normal, healthy breast.
What is the process like? How long does this take to go through? You were saying in some cases that it takes a couple of surgeries to get
Absolutely.
Back to normal. So are we talking like a year? Are we talking a couple of months?
So the entire process basically takes about a year. The first step after the mastectomy is we place one of these tissue expanders in the patient. Mm-hmm. And over a course of several months, we inflate the tissue expander with saline in order to increase the breast pocket. Uh-huh. After that is done, the patient comes back to the operating room and we place a real implant into the patient.
I see. Is it painful?
It's not a painful process. The patient is out under anesthesia. Uh-huh. The patient stays in the hospital one night under pain control and under medications mm-hmm. after the first surgery. After the second surgery, where we put the real implant in, the patient goes home the same day.
All right, doctor, thank you so much for your time this morning.
Thank
we really
you, Lisa.
Appreciate it in this Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We're going to take a quick